Okay, we're live here with the Mudflap demonstration from Ron.
Okay. Back there, as far back as it'll go, on the pinch weld, on this area here. Okay, put that there. For our vice grips to hold it. Put two good self-tapping screws in there. We'll hold them just fine. Set your mud flap up to your height that you want it. Clamp it there. Clamp it to the bracket on the back. Put your self-tappers that they usually give you in the kit. Should be three of them. Put one there, one about in the middle,